Giants owner John Mara is not happy. First, his niece was replaced in that new Dragon Tattoo movie. Now the Giants are 1-5 and struggling to compete. So on Tuesday, the owner called out the player most responsible for his team's play, Eli Manning.
No, he didn't.
You're right. Instead, he called out the best player on the team, Odell Beckham Jr.
Wait, what?
Look, was it a good idea for OBJ to call out his team in that weird-ass Lil Wayne interview? No. But OBJ is not the biggest problem on that team. Think of it this way. Let's pretend that John Mara is a landlord. He owns an apartment high-rise, Giants Manor. Used to be a luxury building, but the past couple years, there's been a bad Eli infestation. Got Eli in the basement, Eli in the walls, Eli clogging the toilets. So what does landlord John Mara do? Hire an exterminator?
Not even close.
Instead, he tries to evict the dude living in the OBJ penthouse because of noise complaints.